A Jupiter Fishing charter captain remains in critical condition after falling overboard. 61-year-old Thomas Henry of Jupiter fell off a 51-foot charter boat called the Water Dog early this afternoon. Henry was then brought to the Seasport Marina where a lifeguard performed CPR. Rough seas are believed to have caused the boat to tip after hitting a large wave.